large broom.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing so low.
See, so low we can't hear you.
My voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Yeah, boy, what the trouble is, it's not fine enough out of this world.
Can't see me, but you know those flash photography? No flash photography. Are you out, your man? Back to the show.
And a fine feather friend is a jolly toucan, and toucans are better than one again.
Wow.
It likes to be seen and it loves to be heard. Most little birdies will fly away, but the tiki room birds are here every day.
Rude.
All the birds sing birds and the flowers groom.
They get disrespected. They're in the back. My arm is hurting.
Please place your eyes into the center of the room, that is.
Look, here come the girls.
And a wonderful birdmobile. It has birds on it, and it goes around and around. And that's why we call it a birdmobile. Mesdames and messieurs, introducing the ladies of the ensemble. Just like the Folies Bergère with only feathers, une telle squelette.
Why you gotta turn the lights on? What did they do to you? It sounds like Elvis.
Let's all sing at the burning sand. Tweet, 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 man.
That's Krusty the Clown. No, come back.
No one light a day but me.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have something raining big for you.
The bird stands still, on the tiki room flies away.
Mommy, quit talking while I'm
He's not very good at talking.
Thank you.
fine friends. The gods have been angered by all the celebrate. But me buckled, every cloud has a silver lining.
Monsieur and madame, it's time to say adieu. But we hope you will always remember the amazing things which happened here in Walt Disney's enchanted Tiki Room.